Learning your ABCs with all your buddies.
I'm Miss Jillian.
And I'm Pastor G. Jesus loves you and so do we.
Hey kids, it's time for a totally tubular Bible ABCs today.
Today's letter is T. This is an uppercase T, and this is a lowercase T. T makes the T sound, like in truck, or trains.
Or it can make the T sound like in temperature. Or there's lots of animals that start with the letter T, like turtle, or tortoise, or toad, or tiger.
Those aren't the only animals that start with T. There's also tarsier, tapir, Tasmanian devil.
I'm not sure I believe those are real animals. I doubt that's true because I've never seen them. And so if I've never seen them, it means it can't be true, right?
No, they are very real. You can find out all about them at your library. Just because you've never seen something with your own eyes doesn't mean that it's not real or isn't possible.
That's totally true. Our Bible character for today, Thomas, doubted something that he had not seen. Thankfully, he was very wrong.
Can you tell us more about Thomas?
Thomas was one of Jesus' closest disciples. He went just about everywhere with Jesus, even when it was dangerous. However, when Jesus died on the cross, Thomas was very troubled and sad.
That was a very sad day. But the good news is that Jesus rose again. And he appeared to the disciples to show them that he had won.
Yes, but Thomas wasn't with the other disciples the first time Jesus appeared, so he still didn't really believe. That means that he doubted. Sometimes he's even called Doubting Thomas.
So why didn't Thomas trust his friends?
Well, since he hadn't seen Jesus yet alive for himself, he didn't believe that he could be alive, even though his friends had told him. He was probably still very sad and angry about losing his friend. However, Jesus did appear to Thomas and the rest of the disciples one more time, and he showed Thomas that he was alive. And he told Thomas to stop doubting and to believe or trust in God's plan of salvation.
What does it mean to trust in God's plans?
It means that even when we're scared or sad or angry, we can know that Jesus loves us and will help us, not just with our little problems, but with the very biggest problems of all. And that's what Jesus being raised to life on Easter means for us. We can trust Jesus that he will take care of us forever.
That's terrific and a great reason to celebrate Easter.
We can't wait to see you next week.
I'm Miss Jillian.
And I'm Pastor G. Jesus loves you and so do we.